Yeah, the significance of this work is that we're finding new organisms in cooling towers and in constructed environments like hot tubs and showers. And but primarily we've looked at cooling towers. And they grow inside of amoeba, and amoeba seem to be favored by the environment of the cooling tower. And the problem with that would be that those cooling towers spew out the drift aerosols that humans can inhale, and then our blood cells, are some of them are similar to amoeba.
So this research was part of a grant funded by the Environmental Protection Agency. And it funded many students searching through water samples for amoebae, small single-cell organisms that might be infected intracellularly with a bacteria. Once we identified those bacteria inside the host, we would isolate them in pure culture, and many of them don't even grow on standard lab media. So it was very difficult to really isolate these from their host cells. Next, we would do DNA sequencing to compare the genomes of these bacteria to bacteria that have already been known. And when we found novel sequences, we knew that these might be new bacteria that had never been described before.
I came back to their lab. I've participated in the genomic studies, so I've helped prepare all the sequencing data so that they have the full genomes, so then we can start comparing these organisms to determine what is important about them and allows them to enter into the host nucleus. Hopefully this will be important for us to be able to determine the way to transport things into the nucleus for future studies.